Hi, this is Alita, a math teacher in Oregon. Here's a fun problem inspired by Andy Math. Let's see if we can find the ratios of the circle's areas when both diameters are 36 units. First, we will draw a right angle and add four circles. Next, we can find the ratio of the smallest circle to the larger circle. Then, the smaller circle to the medium-sized circle. And finally, the medium-sized circle to the large circle. Nice ratios!